हेलो, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। माय टॉपिक नेम इज इलेक्ट्रिसिटी एंड मैग्नेटिज्म। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल टेल यू अबाउट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी। इलेक्ट्रिसिटी इज अ फॉर्म ऑफ एनर्जी। इलेक्ट्रिसिटी इज अ टू टाइप टाइप्स ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी, करंट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी एंड स्टैटिक इलेक्ट्रिसिटी। करंट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी, द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी विच फ्लो थ्रू वायर इज कॉल्ड करंट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी। स्टैटिक इलेक्ट्रिसिटी, द इलेक्ट्रिसिटी विच The electricity gather or stay over some object is called static electricity. Now I will tell you about producing static electricity. We can produce static electricity on some material by rub the plastic comb in our hair, bought this comb near the pieces of cotton cloth. We saw the pieces jumped toward his plastic comb, cling to it. It is because static electricity is produced by rubbing. I'll tell you about similar charges repel each other. Hang two balloons and rub them near the pieces of woolen cloth. Both them near to each other. They move apart. It is because both balloons have same charge. So by rubbing, so they repel each other. Spark. When two oppositely charged bobbies touch each other, a spark is produced. Thunder. Due to lightning to surrounding, hot to lightning the surrounding air becomes hot and expand. This hot air pushes air around it with the force to produce thunder. Thanks.